It's up.
I need a few series to practice first.
All right, go ahead, warm up, man. What are you trying to do for your service?
Well, I've been trying to change it.
In which way?
Oh, shit, my service always makes up.
What do you want?
What do I want?
Goodness.
Contact, 1, 2.
Steps here, right there. Toss over here, all your power is right here.
It's more like Now, even if they tall spear, now they're jumping up and making it smaller, right? But it makes more sense for them to do it because they have a better chance of clearing the deck. So now they can toss in way more, jump more, and they don't need a big swing because if they use the big swing, here, it's still going to go. You have to be able to have your balance. So if you're falling, chasing, toss here and grab a chase. You squeeze only at impact for that serve.
Yeah.
And you don't have to do anything
it
special.
Squeeze what? Straightens it or what was it?
Let's check my hand. Yeah. So it's like, just squeeze the hand. So you go from here, a little loose, right? Yeah. I don't have to do anything. None of this crap, because it's going to throw your timing off. Here, squeeze. And you see how like it went forward anyway?
Yeah.
I'm not trying to go forward at all. I'm just trying to squeeze at the impact. But because I'm going after the ball, it's just snapping automatic. Don't worry about the snap, just worry about squeezing and keeping your head up. Yeah, you see how that? So that, just take your time. You're still chasing the ball. First set, all gone, forehand. That's an extreme grip. No, you gotta look like it looks like a backhand. Favor the forehand side.
Forehand like this.
Right, but favor the forehand side of the continental. Don't go like this. Have it so it's a little bit easier.
Okay. That was good, actually.
Did it feel more natural? Here you go, Tim.
Feel
more natural. It should feel easier.
Is that toss better?
No. Well, yeah,
That's going to take some time to crack. See, that ball toss went behind you.
Yeah, yeah.
If you got to chase the ball, if you toss here, if you toss out in front, because this is what I see. I see the shoulder, I see the arm over here,
yep.
But the ball is all the way here. And now you're trying to go through the head. Toss more to the right side.
Okay. That's right.
Good time. Right. And see, that one was more to your right side. It didn't pass, it didn't go to the center. You caught that like right in front of your face.
Yeah.
Right? But stay closer to your right shoulder so you can get your body behind it. Right. Too far in front. And the way you can tell is because you hit the top of the tape. As you wind up chasing it, the racket face is just down a little bit.
Okay, let's go.
Are you ready? All right.
Nope. Second serve. You get three serves. Nice serve.
You're right.
Lift. Serve. You realize I coach for a living.
Yeah, I know.
You got any kids for me?
My kids are not into it.
Ah. No.
I could torture him. Oh.
Get three surf dogs.
You trying to get one.
Nice. Okay, left two. Let's try this. Behind me again, right?
No, look. So that last one, it was in the middle, but it's short.
Too short.
You want to get an arm extension, so you squeeze. Look, squeeze flat here, and then let it come around. Right, just out.
Try to do the squeeze.
Third serve. No, that's all right. Make sense?
Yeah.
And I know you're under a lot of pressure because you know I'm trying to go for the kill. But don't worry about that in a match. As your serve becomes steadier, it becomes a weapon because the guy always has to hit the shot.
Yep.
He doesn't get a break. Sneaking, almost had it. Too short.
Yeah.
Height on that slice serve. Because it's like this, look. You're trying to quick serve, but because you're quick serving, you're actually catching it in a lower spot. This is one of the hard things that you're going to have to learn. Stay focused.
Get on top of it so you can see this.
So, see that left hand? You want that ball to just be just a little bit above that racket so it floats, right? Able to see the ball and your left hand. If you don't see your ball and the left hand, then you're rushing. And the other part of that could be looking down. And that takes a lot of practice. I mean, I don't.
Three to you.
Switch sides.
That's the hard thing, to just sit there, toss, and make sure that the ball tosses in the right spot without losing the balance.
Thank you. 15 off. Thirty-five. It's deep, right?
Yeah.
Or an out to lit, depending on who you're talking to.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Great serve. Let's get it off the line and everything.
Let's... First serve. Get that ball out of the way. The ball toss will dictate your body weight and your language into it. Balls. Bollocks. No, you rush it. It looks like this. Look. So, stop, and then I see it, right?
Yeah.
Yours looks like this. And it's just rushing. It looks too connected. It's like if you... It's almost if you drop your head too soon. From my angle, I see it as a rush. All right, third serve. Come on. Don't miss this one. Important game for both of us. Great shot, Tim. You see how it just went off by a little? And you still hit it? That's the bad habit. Third serve. Okay. Fuck. Really don't know what the hell I'm doing on that shot.
Jerking around all these other guys. Now when I get to open up, I can't fucking do it.
Now, man.
Now, I've tried to slow down the motion, but it's messing me up.
No, but
he's so used to it.
It's two different motions. This is separate from this. Now, the old way of teaching was together, right?
Yeah.
That's not true. What you're actually watching is, watch this elbow. The elbow goes up. Once the elbow's up, and it's in the rating spot,
yeah.
That's what you see. They don't go behind the elbow's up. It's one, and then it's a throwback. You gotta keep the arm in front of the body. It goes over the shoulder, over the head. No, no, look.
Yeah.
You see how the rack is in front?
Yeah.
Over. Yeah. No, no, see, you're still pulling back. No, 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 no.
Yeah.
Look, see where the racket is?
Yeah.
It goes over the head. See how it went over the head? Two. that's not the only way that's happened. Another way.
Like hold this. Just hold that.
That's right.
There's another way for the guy who jumps up. And he's swinging down and it snaps. As well as back and turning.
Sure.
So it's a throw.
Too fast for that.
I saw a guy on YouTube showing how much he powers off the leg.
Oh, yeah, that video? Yeah, but that's.
We've been doing that here.
Yeah, but he's 6'4". So when he kneels down, he's our height. So, you know, yeah, of course he's going to get 100 mile per hour serve. He's 5'7" kneeling, you know, or sitting or whatever. And he's got a longer motion no matter what he does, because the arm still got the long motion. So he's always going to clock 100. The sad thing is, he's only getting 2 extra miles per hour, and he's 6'4". When he's standing.
Yeah.
And he's like, see, look, there's only a 10 mile per hour difference. They go, yeah, but that just means you're bad. All right, what's the score? 1-5?
1-4.
4-1.
I didn't think you got in there.
Happy with that shot.
front. Got it. Needs to be more to the right. All right, try again.
You gave me 3 serves, I really should be here.
No, so it's 15 all, right?
No, it's not 30 to you.
Sure.
Yep, sure.
That's the actual score.
Yep.
Okay, fine. First serve. Right, that's the right idea. No. That serve was a good serve.
Still double folding, aren't I, Pete?
No! Look! Forget about the first 3 serves that you missed here, right? The last 2 serves in a row, you're catching the line, right? The first one where I called it out, I thought you were gonna miss because you actually reached the center point. But the center point, you can still hit it there, but it's like the last place.
Yeah.
So you did a good job in the last 2 serves. Keep it up. Right.
Oh, sorry.
You went too far over and rushed it.
Yep. It's it. I was heavy with my serve, but...
It's a great serve!
Yeah. Loose.
Right. Yeah, I think I'm hitting that forehand right.
Reason is because you're hitting in that direction. You see what I'm talking about? The court is in front of you.
Sure.
Right?
Throw your toss up again. I want to see where you're hitting it.
Okay. Do side. I have. Notice I don't really have like a second serve.
No, you should do the same
serve. Right. It's the same one. But that's how consistent it is. I don't have to have a second serve. I can mix it up with kick serves and slice serves, but then. Jump in, it's just, even if I don't jump, I can still get a more consistent serve by just keeping that foot on the ground and then kicking that leg back. But I want to jump. Can't open up my new body. Every time I play in this park ball, we got a lot of four or five guys here. Ball tossed too low.
Right shot.
Didn't move.
Hurry up!
Fudge! That's the killer, sir. That's the same you want, just a chop. Bad ball toss, both of them. Fudge. Head out. No, I do not. Look, I'm human. I make mistakes. I'm just happy I get to play the way I want to play. Nope. Nice serve.
Off the line.
If I see it, I will call.
Good serve,
nonetheless. Forehand errors. Let's see, what did I do there? Looking at the shot.
Keep your head still. Fudge.
Yeah, 5-4.
You got under that well.
Thank you. I haven't been able to do it for 20 years.
Take a sec. I couldn't even see, I wasn't even looking.
Alright.
Yeah, man.
Shit. Two short ones.
Yeah.
In the same spot. You got a third one coming.
Yeah. It's getting hard, I can feel it too when I do it.
But see, as soon as you feel it, you have to stop.
Yeah.
You have 20 seconds. So that means you saw that one low one I hit.
Yeah.
Even though I had a bad ball toss that whole round, I was able to recognize at least one of the bad ball tosses.
That's the thing. Too easy for you. Stop, dude.
Oh! Shock when your serve goes in.
Yeah, I am. I don't know what to do.
Now let's just assume your serve is going in from here on out.
Bye for you.
That was deep.
Oh. 30-40.
scared. Get it. Look. Even swing.
Yeah.
Right. Don't hesitate. Sorry. You know, it's like one of those Federer double bounce shots. Remember that?
Yeah.
When he did it against Murray, and then they're showing the replay, he just cursed out the ref. What are you showing that for? Oh, what's wrong? Why don't you want to show it?
They're gonna fade around, boy. Now they figure out kind of hit their back and they got a problem.
Well, you know he's got new strings. My friend thinks it's this actual racket. I tell him you can't get the first racket. It's not the second as the box.
I'm interested to see how he's gonna do on the fight.
I just gotta fight off the bed. I'll break it from my phone this year. And I'll throw him away the money. What's this, one off?
No, one off.
Matt! Unacceptable. Fudge! I want that serve, but it's not right. Back. 40-30?
Good shot, Tim. No! I wanted that shot so bad! Deuce! What, a tennis ball out?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh! Crap. Ugh, dude. Did you say 3-0?
2-0, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nice serve! Okay. Take it! Don't play safe! Kick the freaking ball in the butt!
Nice serve in the body. You gotta let go.
Oh, man, just a little detail. Just go for it. Have fun.
Thank you. No.
Off the line.
Yeah.
Okay, four. Up four.
Up there.
Just one.
God, temperature.
Nice second serve.
When I threw it, I'm a bit higher. I'm trying to stop myself a little bit.
If you want it to be.
See, that's so good. And that's the type of ball you want to see.
Yeah.
Where it's like just out. That's also just out. Now you got one more. Breathe when you hit it.
Take a sip.
Oh.
That's game.
Oh, that's really juice.
All right, fine. It's really juice.
I want some more serves anyway.
Shoulder.
4-1. No, bad ball, Tom. And then chase. The head, get it to keep right.
dick. Head out. 34. Could hit that shot if you look at the ball. Look at the ball. Fudge. This is the best practice I've had in months.
Anytime.
I'm dead serious, man. I'm sorry?
Sir, we're in it. It's not feeling right. Video.
Nope. Second serve.